27 votes. That was an automatic safety reset switch. When I touched the two silver wires together, it automatically kicked it off for a few minutes until I reset it.